Knock the other guy, but the other guy's self-rest.
Just gonna let you know, I'm live right now, so don't say come face, fuckaroony, or ballsack. Those are the
ball
three
sack,
words.
Ball sack,
no! Ah, I just got banned, and I just got banned. That's how cool you could. Oh my god. They are on my ass.
Oh my god.
Dude, the mortar strike, what happened to it? They buffed that shit?
They might have, yeah.
I got you.
You're good. Get a loaded, come on. Well, there's one in mall, actually. We don't need to get one here. Wait, what the hell?
More energy.
There's a guy swimming here.
More passion.
What the fuck?
I see him. It's cracked, knocked.
Let's see.
His other teammate is
what
in the
hell is this
boats. Come on, let's get a loaded, bruh.
Oh. A guy behind. I don't know what this shitty gun is that I picked up. He's weak on the bridge.
Weak on the bitch.
Weak on the bitch bridge.
I'm just gonna go mute for a couple of minutes. BRB.
Okay, Battletech ball.
We took his chance. And he hit Bolshek a couple of times. Shit. Oh yeah, so I forgot to say, we're doing a boss fight, okay? That's what's happened, that's what I quit last time. He defeated me once, I was so close to defeating this son of a bitch, but he one-shotted me. So, I'm gonna pump up the music, and we're live, okay. Here he is, I'm in the fucking depths of the darkness down below. Now, the tricky part, right, is that I've got no fucking arrows. I haven't got any fucking arrows. So normally, yeah, you could just shoot him right here. So that's his weak spot. But I've got to do it with just my fucking... with my fucking thing here. I'll actually just use... where's my weapon? Spawn under me, I think. Yeah. Sheesh. But yeah, he could just pick something up. Just throw the weapon. No, I can't. Not in the air. Oh shit. Yeah, I have to be above him for this to work, for him to do the attack that I want. Yeah. This is the one. Once he fires all of those, I can, he gets exposed, you know. I can attack him. I just cannot get hit. He one shots me. Shit, I missed! Oh my god, I suck at the game. I suck at the game. Okay. We got this. Guys, doing it once more.
One more time.
It is more difficult than it looks like. Here we go. Jeez, that was close. That was close. You can see, but that was close. Just how it was. Come on. Let's go down. You do the thing. Get his ass off. Get his ass. Come on. Oh. Barely. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Eat something. Eat something. Whatever. Whatever. Just do this. Cold resistance? Sure. How about it? I think I need to eat something also. Like, don't I have like an apple or anything? Yeah. Oh, come on! Come on! Okay, I gotta position myself way better. Alright, let's go down. Just to save this bit here. Oh my god, you fucking fuck. I was so much better at this yesterday. When I tried it yesterday, I didn't miss a single time. Let's try to get close. Anyone shots me just like that. One single shot, he one shots me. I don't believe it. Do you believe it? I don't believe it. He one shots me in one shot. I have to do it all over again. He one shots me in one shot. No way, dog. Fuck. Alright, where is this motherfucker? Where is this motherfucker? I'ma fuck you up, motherfucker. Where is he? I can't see shit in this thing! Did him. Let's see, let's do this one. Yeah, second weapon. Don't wanna waste a good weapon. What? Still has the full health. Did I not hit him? Okay, I didn't. Apparently, I didn't. You saw it crack. I did too. Maybe it didn't fully crack. I don't know. What can I say? They're not. Got your ass. Now that is straight fucking through. Saving my ability. See ya. This is a perfect opportunity to shoot. I know. You can see his tummy. Do your thing, 21. Do your thing. Good as a yes! Good as a yes! There you go. There you fucking go. Ay, 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 camarado, camarado. Alright, one more to go, one more to go. Then we're halfway done. Little go. It's the right attack. We just have to dodge these, because these can one shot you. Alright, cool. Alright, so bullshit. Get his ass off! See? Get back for more, huh? Get back for more? How's that fair? How's that fair? In any... Grab the chilies. We need them. I'm eating two apples. Fuck you, I'm eating two apples. Fuck you. You heard me, motherfucker. Also, what the fuck is this light? What am I doing here? What am I doing? This is what I usually do. This is way better. There we go. Okay, use the thing. I can't use the thing. I just used the thing. Okay, he uses the thing. That's good. That's not the same thing I was referring to before, but this works. I'm gonna attack him. Just need to dodge these. As per use. Get his ass! No, get his ass! Good job, boy. What? Fuck. Oh, he does the thing, huh? I've seen this before, you're gonna spawn on me. Oh yeah. Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha, buddy. This is nothing new. Nothing new. I've seen it before. I need to be above him for him to do the thing. Come on. He spawns the things. I hate the whirlwinds! These are the ones that one-shotted me last time. I can't go below the whirlwinds. I know it. I know I can. I could last time. Does not look like I can. Does not look like it. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop it with the whirlwinds. They are freaking me the fuck out. Come on. Now do the attack, I want you to. No, not the whirlwinds, brother. Oh, I just barely dodged it. Okay, this is good. Come on. Oh fuck. Get down. And now get up. Get back up. Oh, you doing the thing? That ain't my first rodeo, buddy. It's my fucking second rodeo. Now move, move. Now do the move, do the move. No, don't. Now do the move! Now do the move! Oh, fuck. I lost my control. Fuck, I got too excited. I wanna watch the cutscene. Oh, fuck. No, what an... Anti-climax! Get the control up and get back plugged in! Fuck! There we go. No, not mid-cutscene! Oh, it was so cool! Nice! Now what the fuck is this? You dropped this!
Hey, buddy! You dropped this, buddy!
Do I have something great that I can mod with this? Like maybe the glue? Or with the jaw? Hell yeah, brother. Eesh, plus 36? My god. Okay, this is my best fucking weapon of all time. Now you listen up, buddy. This is the best weapon I've ever used, ever had. 77? Sheesh, buddy. Sheesh. Okay, that's a good weapon. We're saving. I don't care what you say. We're saving, buddy. We're saving. This game, we're saving this game right now. Right now, you can't tell me no other thing, because we're saving. That's just the way it is. Don't waste the fucking... the 70s... That's a reload. I just wasted a shot at this. That's a reload. That's an instant reload. I just wasted a fucking one strike. One 77 damage strike. You don't just waste a 77 damage strike, you know? You know, you just don't do that. You just don't. This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to do the skate thing. The flip. The flip of the flipper. Okay. Now what's this? What are you giving me? Some charges? That's it? That's what you give me? A couple of charges? Are you for real? You. Actually, I'm talking to you. You better listen. Are you for real? Cause buddy, I ain't buying it. I'm not buying it. Sheesh, my fucking god in Christ. This is how much we've explored. Yeah. Fuck me, right? Oh, I could just do this fucking... It could have been on a fucking... You know, jet ski, whatever. I could have made something and just be on a fucking thing, you know? I'm stuck on my fucking paraglider like I'm a fucking peasant. From the medieval era. Sheesh, I gotta grow up. Gotta learn how to use those things. You know? Alright, I'm saving my eyes. I'm gonna go up and check if... I'm gonna go up on the fucking main island here and see if I can... Oh, there's two question marks. Interesting. Yeah, crystal refiner, that's where I'm going. I'm gonna check if I can somehow fix the battery on my back, you know? Make it larger. It's like a penis. It's like a penis enlargement device, but it's for your batteries on your back. Do you know? It's quite neat, let me tell you. Alright, I'm going back on Discord now, so enjoy the fellas here just talking. having a blast. They're playing COD and Baldur's Gate and Fall Guys at the same time, so just so you know. Alright boys, I'm back. Hello.
No, hello. Hello back.
Oh my god, that is so funny.
I know. Oh, I know.
Up here.
Oh, so funny.
Oh my god. Couldn't even see a fucking... whatever it's called. Blair, that's what it's called.
I did knock one before, but I didn't get to finish off. But I didn't get to finish off.
didn't get to finish him off? God damn.
God damn. God damn.
Watch on a light ping?
Yeah, I'm nowhere near you. Come.
What the hell is up with the cameras today, bro?
What the fuck is this? Is it a sunset? Or why is the sky red?
Don't know if I can get you.
Okay, that bro. Looks neat.
Oh, we probably can't, yeah, it's a slow storm. What?
You still take damage because you're in the zone.
Oh, but I thought you were resting, so like, it didn't matter.
Alright, let's see. Crystal Refinery. Energy Whales. Oh my god, fuck you. What the fuck are you
talking about? You're going
for
loading? Yeah. 4 energy this. Whales? Whales?
Yeah, like make all of them.
Heather shoddy.
Coming back.
Yeah. 2 shoddies up there where I died. Don't go up there, bro. Keep your range.
Keep your range. Like, what? 100 meters minimum?
Yeah, bro.
I would enjoy further visits from you. That's such a weird way to say it.
Come on, finish him!
Finish him!
Can't rest you there.
So guns are loaded, right?
Yeah, my guns are here.
Alright, what?
What the fuck are you doing, buddy?
Loadout drops as well.
The fuck are you
still on that roof?
Oh, loadout? Oh,
lord.
This roof.
Yeah, I see his fucking head.
Let's take the horse and go to the stadium.
No. They finished me off. Come on. There's a reinforcement flare on my body. Oh, I'm coming back, don't worry. I think that's strictly ours, right?
Yeah, I deployed it there, yeah.
Nice. Coming back. I'm also dropping there.
Yeah.
Still up here. One. I just hope I fucking make this. So bad. And ammo, holy shit.
Just have no juking potential today.
Do you have any fucking...
I just don't feel like I have any juking potential today.
a sad thing to hear.
Why is my
gonna get some plates here? Need a box or no?
One single arrow.
That's all I need. I had none, so.
Yeah, they're watching us. Yeah.
Hello, PP.
Loading box here.
Should we do the shrine? We should.
Rippling bullets, you fucking nerd.
There's two there. Two teams. One more. He's jumping off. Oop. The other guy went off.
Yeah, I'm looking for a redeploy here.
Nice. Be quick, be quick, be quick. Hold the stairway.
Yep.
I just bought his teammate. Behind.
Watching it. Also across as well. Streaking them. Well, down here somewhere. Oh yeah, up here.
There's one in this triangle house. And one outside of it.
Now for this first puzzle, it's quite easy.
There's a gas station. Oh, I can handle that. Jailbreak? Okay. He was right up to the right.
There.
I think I'm pretty slick. Put my dick in my hand.
Oh, you guys dropping down here.
That guy's back over there.
It's over here, huh?
Yeah.
Do you have AR bullets?
Oh, I dropped down, bro. I'm here by this wall here. Killing a guy. Got them both. There's AR shot there. Oh. Yeah, people close.
I might die here.
Oh, I get it.
I just need to rest up a little bit so I can grab my...
Yeah. in the water here.
Gotcha, bitch.
Another one. Got two. There's one up on the roof somewhere. I keep smoke. Behind you, watch out.
Oh no. I can't miss him, bro. I'm so sorry.
Don't jump down. Two there. One here, actually.
Why can you not attach it?
One's coming from the bridge, yeah, from where you were.
Oh, you just leave it and it sticks.
You went in the water, I think.
Yeah, it sticks. This is new.
You're right, there's a plate. There's two now, you got two plates.
Hey! Eesh. Fuck. Oi, 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 oi. Hello, Emil.
Am I blind?
He was in the like tunnel, little alley here.
Ay 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 ay, caramba.
Little different teams, yeah, yeah, it's oh yeah, they're on the same team. Up top, one guy. In front of you, up top on that building. What are you looking at? Yeah, here.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, he's flashing as well. Oh yeah, sorry.
Honestly, I think I can do this. Alright, watch the timing, watch the godlike timing on this.
God.
Oh my.
Oh, that is impossible when they have fucking high ground there.
Yeah, yeah.
That's rough, to be honest. Alright, that's gonna be me.
Go fly.
It's been a good one.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
No.
No.
Fuck getting up early, buddy.
Nah.
Well, you can still get up early even though you go to bed late.
Yeah,
wait, what?
I'm just asleep. I need sleep. Alright. Oh, fucking. Stay yours.
Take care, budgie.
Bye bye.
Fuck. I'm retarded.
Retarded.
Don't ask. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, my pull-up game has been steadily declining. Fuck.
Same.
Yeah.
Never had a pull-up game.
Never had it, never will.
Never had it, never will. That's true.
Nah, but I could like do. I usually do like three sets of, you know, palm facing forward and three sets of palm facing backwards, you know.
Yeah.
And I usually could do like 13 for all of them when I was at my peak.
Yeah.
But now it's just down to like 7.
Yeah, still pretty good though. Man.
Yeah, it's all right.
I don't think I can do 7.
Well, probably me neither.
Well, yeah. Maybe like 7. Maybe like tops 8 or 10, I think. Or maybe just 5, I don't know.
Yeah, it's hard to tell.
But the trick is that you like you switch between every set, you switch the palm grip, so you use different muscles. So you don't use the straight, go straight with three sets of the palm facing one way, and use the same muscles all the time. You go in between.
Hey, do you want to play some MK1 before I go?
No.
Oh, I was starting card.
Oh, you were?
Yeah.
Because I was waiting, I didn't see you online, so I was like, okay. Yeah, I'll pop back.
Also at the moment.
Oh shit, you can join us if you want.
It doesn't respawn?
Yeah,
what the fuck?
I first have to die a few times, so I'm sorry.
Oh, maybe I can just do this. I'm retarded.
Well, what are you doing? Zelda?
Yeah. I'm playing a shrine.
Screaming.
And I'm retarded, unfortunately.
Oh,
wait, what? Are you actually?
Yeah.
What the fuck do you mean? Can you remind me before I go to uninstall the game?
Yeah, sure. Never installed again. Rage uninstalled.
No one knew that that was gonna be my last game ever. Yeah, bro.
It's weird. I have a friend who's like he doesn't have a game to play right now, so he just plays COD. But the only thing he plays. It's the regular multiplayer, just level up guns and shit.
Oh wow.
What the fuck? I can just move this?
Oh my god.
I hate this game.
We stream, what are you thinking about Carl's performance today?
Phenomenal.
Phenomenales.
Phenomenales.
I can just grab this, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Yo, Inge, limited time.
What do you mean, limited time?
You gotta join soon.
Limited time, limited money, limited resources, limited fun.
Unlimited fun.
So if you're playing a full game, we're searching. We're searching right now.
Yeah, well, I can, well, I'm...
Maybe I use the stick. I'm so smart. I love you.
I'm already eliminated, so I'll join you. Just drop that.
I actually might have an IQ of 2,000.
How much does that equal? Is that equal to?
Like opening a door is what, 70? So I could open so many doors basically.
Oh.
How much IQ you got?
A lot.
A lot.
Got a lot, buddy. Now watch this. Now watch this. You in, Obama? You're in the chat? Watch this, Obama. You can never do this, Obama.
Housing crisis.
Now watch this. Right? Wait. Is that gonna work? This is still gonna be stuck to the thing. I guess we'll find out. Do the thing, my brother.
Daddy.
Okay, didn't work.
Daddy search.
Oh shit, am I now? You.
Oh, am I host?
Yeah, you're the host.
Yeah, what? For sure invite.
Yeah, but you can invite in a different party.
Well, maybe if I put it on top, like oh, it's like a golf ball.
Well, saying you know my name, right?
Dab Daddy.
Dab Daddy.
She gets put on the spot.
Yeah.
A lot.
Yeah.
A lot.
Say my name.
Oh my god, say my name. You like that song or no?
I have a banging ass remix of that. I actually listened to it to the gym.
Oh. Did you make it?
Is it weird that I like the other map more than Fumble?
No, it's actually proper weird, yeah.
Yeah?
Proper weird.
How does that work?
Like the small island one or the large desert one?
The Japanese island.
Oh yeah, I like that one more too. Especially now.
For solo matches.
I'm officially a retard. I don't know how to do this one.
You heard it here first, boys.
You did. It's official.
You mean the top?
Oh my god. No. Fuck. Like, how the fuck?
Yeah, man. What the fuck?
Okay, I guess I could. Yeah. Look at this fucking bowl. You stay there.
Bro,
for fuck's sake. Just put it there, just slightly.
Kill this fucking fugazi, bro. Unbelievable. Yup.
Yeah, just stay put. And fuck yourself.
Where is green?
That was really rude.
I fucking hate you.
How could you, man? How could you?
How could you?
My family's watching.
How could this happen to me?
I've made my mistakes. Nowhere to run.
that goes on is up in a way.
Yeah, I actually know the lyrics.
Yeah. The sick girl is alive.
I just want to pray.
Is it Dead Mouse?
No. I've heard it.
Close. Yeah, that's a remake, bro.
Close. It is very close, though.
Okay, this is gonna work. If this works, I'm actually a genius. I'm back at genius level. Come on. Come on. Do your thing, 21. Do your thing. Wow, give it up for me. I'm so smart.
Oh.
Oh, I love me. I love me.
Yes, the most genius man in the world.
Let's talk bathrooms. Somewhere.
Ah, oh, this is a new challenge for me. I can take it on. I'm so smart.
The floor.
Basic challenge took me half an hour, so
I could do
behind
this.
Behind you.
Yep.
Two in the bottom.
There's more people there as well.
Stay alive. Stay alive, Iriona Tamota.
What should I do?
Okay. One more second, keep running, keep running, keep running. Oh god. Oh shit! Yo! You got fucked up on the desk.
Yo, damn!
God damn!
Give him the one too.
It's all good, it's all good.
Oh, it just goes all the other way. This is easy. This is easy.
People here.
I just might solve this. Fuck it. Where's the third one? Who's there?
So I'm burger and underburger as well.
Burger.
The underburger.
It's the underburger.
One shot here, one shot here. Vent,
yeah,
in.
The
no, fuck.
Went back in the bottom.
Yeah, no bottom.
Oh, alright. Yellow diamond, yellow block.
I'm still looking for new weapons.
Oh, you got slapped, son. You got slapped. How dare you not control the that slap, bro. Oh, you too, shit!
Why did you sound Asian when he said it?
Yeah, you too.
You too!
Okay, this is gonna work.
I'm channeling my inner gamer Asian here.
Fuck.
No, fuck, one shot right here.
Maybe if I just time it.
Don't crawl there. You just got shot from there.
I'm trying to. I shall give up. I can now.
Hit me.
Yeah, what?
Oh, there's someone in here. Oh, he's fine.
Yeah.
He's shot in.
I'm the best at video games. I'm the best. Still a bit of question.
He's sitting behind the door at the bottom where we died.
It's never been a question. Awkward.
No.
A stamina drink? Okay. Fuck off.
Nice.
Wow, four fucking orange boxes.
That's the dealio.
Oh, two on the loady. Oh no. I'm gonna try to sneak this.
So strange, you get the same reward even if the shrine is super toughy.
Ah, fuck, I missed the boat. Now I'm a sewer rat.
Well, right. Yeah, sewer rats unite.
This was the hardest one by far.
The giant rat that makes all of our roots.
Sheesh. My fucking god. My fucking god. That was a toughie. Toughest one yet. For show.
There's one in the room.
Oh, shit.
Got some leather. Chopper.
Camping the loadie. Love this shit.
Bro, that's a controller if I ever seen one.
Hip.
Staying alive.
You're
staying
wrong.
Alive.
Alive.
Shamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanam
Have a go.
Large zone at charge. That's good. That's a good one.
That's really good dice.
Are they supposed to go on counter?
Yeah, they are.
Fucking emergence. Oh.
Are they gonna die for that?
Yeah. Give them your 1-2.
Your your virginity will be your death. Your virginity will cost you your life.
Oh my god, where did you guys come from? Oh well, shut up with the people that killed me, so they have two snipers up there, so I died.
Oh shit! They're looking at
me. Looking for the rat.
Rat leader, there are two snipers up there.
Oh, nice one, brother!
I got the loot on you again, oh god.
There's a blue one.
He's correct. There are some people here. Yeah. That's bad. Damn, I just want my loadie, bro.
Seen here.
I want my loadie back, loadie back, loadie back.
What's happening in there? Back, loadie back, loadie on the back. Fucking floor.
Yup. Give me my loadie back.
Loadie, I want you back.
Loading out on the river. Yeah, that was rough. Give me a Sheikah. Give me a Sheikah.
Ashika, Ashika, Ashika,
Why do you want Ashika? Is it more fun to snipe?
Yes, one and two, no. Not as many shotties there. Or not the opportunities to be one shot by a shotty.
Fair enough. I respect your opinion even though I do not agree with it. See, I'm an adult.
Crikey.
What the fuck am I wearing? Fuck off. Oh.
Wearing a mask.
I thought Corona season was over. Surely.
Surely Corona's over. Surely. Well, little did you know. Corona.
Shuffy, Shona.
Looks like all girls can look good in tights, bro.
What?
You think? You think?
Like, it's a lie, bro. It's a fraud.
It's a fraud. It's a scam. It's a gimmick. Someone... It's a thing.
When I see a fatty at the or a shoddy at the gym, and I see that she's wearing those, like, I'm debating. Like, is it a really hot girl or no?
I think it you're onto something, nice. But it's not 100% like failsafe.
Yeah, definitely.
It's not a hundo.
No, it's not 100%.
It's not 100% success rate for the tights. But it is high.
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, if you saw fat grandma, like 85 plus. That wouldn't look nice, would it?
Real wood tap.
I'll tap. Insta tap.
You can kind of tell sometimes what's real and what's not with those tights, because some of them are like really tight, you know, and some of them are just a bit looser, and then, yeah.
I love a good cup of loose tights.
A lot of girls wear butt lifting tights.
Yeah, exactly, that's the one I mean, yeah.
The one with the, like, the crevice in between.
Yeah.
Oh, I like the sound of that.
Oh, are there butt lifting tights? I didn't know. That is kind of a scam then.
You know what I mean? Like.
I hear you, Shadi. I hear you, Shadi.
Because, for example, this girl that used to go in elementary school.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Oh.
Yeah, here it comes.
The trauma.
I met her last weekend, actually. She and another friend came over here to visit me. And she had tights on. And I was like, no shot you're packing like that, because I saw her like just a few months ago and she's not packing like that.
Big shout out to Didrik's old friend. You're not packing, buddy. You're not packing, buddy.
Seriously loose in the ass department. Loose as a goose.
It's not a home run. It's a fucking stay on the bench.
Yeah, like.
You're benched.
You're benched, buddy. You're benched.
Oh, God.
Where are my bullets going, Lord Jesus?
Bullet spawn.
Yeah, it's my bullets. My body.
Where is he?
Just right in there. He went up the stairs now. He jumped out a window.
Yeah.
People in the warehouse.
What is he shooting constantly? Do you guys hear that too?
Can I enter some this water somehow?
I don't know, dog.
Not sure. Can I?
Oh, no. Alright, go fuck yourself.
Step daddy again.
Yeah, well, I got fucking spawn killed by this loser. Also, you still don't know that.
Emil.
Wow,
wow.
Nice.
But I just see your name on tag, like,
yeah.
I probably would call Didrik in the heat of the moment also like Senna instead of
yeah. I've heard you do
oh,
that.
Oh, it's underground.
Yeah, exactly. But that's because that's
it has
the name
to be.
That's visible for me.
It has.
Yeah.
It has to be.
That's how my brain works.
It's how the brain works.
Yeah.
They're in here. One shot. How are you beaming me like that, bro?
Yeah, bro.
Shot.
Wait, what happened to the audio? Oh shit. What the fuck is this?
My map is oh.
I'll see keys players.
Oh, I'm sinking in this. Got your ways, buddy.
How is this not hitting? I don't know what the fuck's going on, bro.
Bro, I don't know what the fuck's going on right now.
What's going on right now?
What the hell's going on?
What the hell?
What the hell, Shoddy?
Got my guns as well, that little bitch.
Pussy ass bitch.
Sheesh. You said it. Shut up.
I'm down here.
What the fuck's going on? Why is the map on fucking caps lock?
Is the map on
caps lock? I need to find that shit real fucking fast.
Oh, gotcha.
We're hitting it.
I was jumping in the water.
There is.
I'm so faded right now. I think I'm in a different universe. I was probably 8.5 yesterday, and today I'm a 3.
3.
Yeah, a 3 in gun skill.
A 3 in 9 quarters.
Yeah, on a good day, to be honest.
On a good day, alright.
Yeah, I measured it yesterday, and it's 3 and 9 quarters.
Let's see if this works. It does sink. Big time.
Be honest, guys, you used your phone as a reference to how long your dick is, right? It's not just me.
No.
No.
I don't know how long my phone is.
Of course I did that.
I wish I did though. It's kind of smart.
When the glow of the yeah, it's kind of smart, right? Because then you know like what to how to describe it.
My dick's 1.5 iPhones, inches. Baby.
You can take like the screen inches, so you add like a few.
Yeah.
A few inches to it.
Oh yeah. This is the diagonal.
Baby, I'm 2.5 iPhone 4S's.
Imagine being like an iPhone 5. Like, that's pretty... like, on a good day, you're an iPhone 4 or 5.
I'm like an iPhone 1 on the other side. Tip 90 degrees.
I got that iPhone.
I'm like an iPod, yeah.
Dude, after working out or like while freezing, I swear to God, you're the other side of the phone.
Yeah, it measures exactly the other side of the phone.
Yeah,
it's super scientific.
Like the width of the phone, that's it. Like, that's really accurate.
Sheesh, you might be onto something here. Why are you like the smartest man alive today?
I don't know.
Think about things that just doesn't put the bits in my mind.
Oh really?
It really doesn't know. It's like a revelation every time you talk. The prophet Didrik.
Jordan Peterson, what's up bro? I'm coming for your ass.
What the fuck is this monkey statue?
Hey, don't talk shit about my statue, bro.
Looks funky. Funky monkey statue. Oh, it's a reptile. It's a lizard.
Yo, Emil.
Yep.
Aren't you working within, like, tech support?
Yep.
Oh, have you still not fixed my packet loss?
Well, you gotta get a better package, bro.
Better package.
Sheesh.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, buddy.
Okay.
Gotta fix that package of yours.
Dude. I don't know, man. You don't seem like a tech support kind of guy to me. He suggests it was to, oh, maybe you should reset the router. I don't know.
Yeah, well, I haven't even tried all the good things that actually isolates the problem.
Oh. Don't tell me to jump out the window again, bro. Pretty good.
Computer. That's literally the first thing you do. Because then you can isolate where the problem is. And then you can actually look for the clues like you're fucking Scooby-Doo.
Well, I love Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, do Scooby-Doo,
buddy.
Wait, what was that guy's name? Scooby-Jew. Oh, I remember that guy. On Vondello.
You have some Scrappy-Doo energy, Didrik.
I do? Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, that's a compliment for sure.
Yeah, that's kind of what I took it as. Good jazz.
Mean old scrap.
Matthew watching your stream, do you know?
Sorry?
Can you check if Matthew is watching your stream?
I don't think he is. He usually says something.
Yeah, but sometimes he is bored.
It's hard to filter out. Like, I have a chat in slow mode right now just to be able to, like, pick anything out.
To see all the comments and shit?
Yeah. So it's just.
Sometimes. Jeez.
Yeah, I need to fucking clean up the fucking chat. I need to time out some people. You're just going wild. Yeah. Just wild. Just fucking wild. Wild.
Absolute crazy.
You're wild.
Right, hey.
You're wild, mate. You're wild. Wild.
Oh, crikey.
Oh, two of those. Gotta catch those. Also, Emil, I upgraded my fucking battery thing. Like 4 gazillion times at once. Because I hadn't ever. And last time I checked, which wasn't too long ago, I couldn't upgrade it. But then I've been in the underground for so much and
oh, that dude.
Like the battery on my back. Yeah, in Zeld.
Oh, I thought you meant like some tech gadget you had help at home.
Oh, no.
Oh, alright. So now we have what?
Like, 2.5 instead of 1.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
We're like 2 1/3.
That's dope.
That is a lot better than what I used to have.
Yeah.
Fucking fuck, man. Fuck me in the fucking ass.
Fuckity fuck fuck.
Fuckity fuck fuck fuckity fuck fuck fuckity fuck fuck fuckity fuck 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 fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck fuckity fuck fuck. I'm out of luck, because I'm a duck.
Oh, I'm hearing some fire here.
Oh, holy. I see it. I see them. Also behind you guys.
Yeah, one's landing here.
And behind me. I'm gonna...
Oh god, I'm getting pushed.
Oh god, I'm going to push! Mighty nerds.
Fucking IMS, piece of shit, cluster mine, fuck, fuck.
Hook, hook. Hook, hook.
Swear to God, man. They removed all the bullshit in this game.
Oh, yeah? Then you're gone, yeah. Buddy. You're gone.
Yeah.
It's always the cluster mines, the shotties, the fire shot, the snake shots. That's always what gets me.
More heaven, holy fuck. Those were good. Love that shit. Was so
I went up, but only to realize that I didn't my horse.
Fucking hell. Fucking hell. These mules.
Behind you. Look out.
Put
him. I'm not even trying, bro.
Hello, Ozzy. Hello.
Why, there's two teams here. Oh. Messing about.
Hello, what? Oh my god. What?
Just uninstalled the game, bro.
Dude.
Oh, bro.
I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you that.
I need to show you how bullshit this one is. Guys,
bullshit. I just namers are students as well, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't have a fucking.
Tell me how this makes sense right here.
Ha! Swear to God, man. Nah, that's not five plus guys. That's not.
You're straight into the fucking corner on that.
I deployed it. Okay, look. Here, I deployed it.
Yeah, I saw. Yeah, that animation.
Bruh.
Mm-mm. Ain't happening, bro. Ain't happening.
Oh my god.
Wanna play some ranked mode players?
Some what?
Ranked mode players?
Oh, I thought you said role playing.
Yeah, we could.
I'm just kidding. Do you want to role play with me?
Yeah. Ranked mode play doesn't really mean anything.
Oh, fuck yeah, me in the fucking ass. What the fucking fuck, fuck.
We're okay, let's save again. Ranked mode, there you go.
That's a save.
King is gonna do really well in this.
Oh shit.
Oh, I probably remember has not reached level 45. Oh yeah, he doesn't have the game.
Alright.
No.
This is the moment where everyone just gets turned.
Fuck it, fuck.
I'm not really feeling the war zone though.
Me neither.
I must skip if there's
war. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna hop off the game. Yeah, you can play that, I'll go off.
Fuck. Ooh, sheesh, nice one. Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
I've
done this all.
Yep.
Okay.
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 Alright. Also, before installing it again, restart your computer.
Oh, shit. Think that's gonna do anything?
Sometimes it caches some files, you know, so it isn't a complete reinstall. So that's why you need to restart.
This dragon is too difficult. Not going to be able to defeat it.
Difficult.
It's a difficult dragon.
I gotta be at work at 8:30 tomorrow.
No. Say it ain't so, buddy.
That's wrong for me.
Fuck. Fuck, are you kidding me? You fucking fuck. And every single weapon I have is electric. Oh my god, it's like metal. Okay.
You can suck my balls, dragon. Suck them.
Oh, it stopped raining. We're playing multiplayer right now. Are you not playing COD?
We're not playing anything at the moment.
Oh.
I just uninstalled the game, so now it's gonna be 3 hours away.
Nice, I like that.
do anything.
Makes the installation progress only slower.
Yep. 77 gigs, alright.
77?
Yeah, 77.84 gigabytes.
That's the same amount as the damage I do with my best weapon, 77. It's true.
Gigs? 77 gigs of damage?
Yeah. Giga damage.
Giga chat damage.
Boop.
Yes, I've already gone a long way. I'm at 260 megabytes. So I think I'll be done in like 10, maybe. Oh, Reyna is online on her phone right now. Should I hit her up? No.
Who? What?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Oh,
fuck
no, she
ass.
Went offline. Fuck. I didn't get to.
She heard you. You were too loud.
Yeah. Kind of miss her, bro. I'm gonna DM her.
Nah, you don't.
The giggle.
No, but she does make me really nervous, though. Like, in a good way. Yeah, she got me giggling right now.
Get you a girl who gets you giggling. You deserve it.
Oh. The fact that she's still using that name that I gave her is kind of cool as well.
What are you talking about?
Ow, my ass! Fuck! I hate this game!
Nah, I know, Alex.
I don't play it.
I don't know. And Coop is closed. And also 7-Eleven is closed. Okay, there's no hope.
It's for what?
I just wanna fucking...
Wanna fucking...
Just wanna eat something.
I just wanna go fucking, you know what I'm saying?
I just wanna go fuck.
Funny part is that even though like the download speed is a set speed, it's gonna take like 50 hours to patch the game too. Because now they started doing that on Steam.
True.
Yeah. True. Dude, it would be so much fun to play GTA 5, but I'm playing with 4 imbeciles. Yeah, I said it.
True. Still true.
Buddy.
One of them never played GTA 5. One had GTA 5 but doesn't have hard drive storage.
I wonder who that is. That sounds dumb.
Anything about GTA 5, so I'm not blaming her. The fourth guy is just playing FIFA, so I'm not really blaming him either. The other two are very kind of hated.
I think the first guy GTA 5 but just didn't say anything because I think it's so boring he doesn't want to play it.
Wait, what?
Isn't GTA 5 a game where you try to fly and still have to fly the
GTA 5
you
just go
to the person. and you do bank robberies.
Yeah.
That the big goblin.
Big goblin, no, that is I don't know, man.
that might be the piece, I don't know. Yeah. Oh shit, he got stabbed in the heart. Ay ay ay. He got thrashed.
No.
I don't think he can handle me in Mortal Kombat though. You go to sleep.
Yeah. Are you gonna play it?
No.
No.
It's been a long time. Oh, have you? You're giving me the mean plan.
I've been playing the... ...20s. I have the weakness.
Guess what shirt I'm holding in my hands right now?
Oh my god, it's your favorite shirt. It's the brown one with pee stains on it that you wouldn't want to wash because you held a girl's hand in it once, and it's your favorite shirt.
Dude, you gotta tell the full story. Why is the shirt brown?
Because she had a... Oh, she was lactose intolerant without knowing, and you fucking took her out eating ice cream on a hot summer day, and yeah. You were out in the woods, and she just... she hates the woods, man. So she couldn't wipe her ass with the fucking... Oh, with the leaves and stuff. So she had to fucking use your fucking shirt.
Don't keep going. Don't keep going. Because girls don't do those types of things, right?
Oh, yeah. They don't poo. Yeah,
that
was a lie.
Actually not true.
It is actually true. I can confirm.
Wait, Rick? What? What are you saying, bro?
I've seen countless of girls and I've never seen one poo. So I can confirm.
I have never seen a girl like sit there and squeeze, to be honest.
That's true.
Have you seen a girl sit there and squeeze?
Sit and squeeze.
Yeah. I actually have.
That's rough, buddy.
Yeah, I'm sorry about your loss.
Yeah.
Rick comes in. I actually have.
Yeah.
Rick doesn't get the punchline here. They're just like kind of keeping the myth alive.
I hate this game. Fuck.
Are you a TikToker, Rick? Be honest.
No, he doesn't even have the app on his phone. He is a boomer, true and true.
But you don't know about his hidden career, right?
Nope.
Yeah, I know about it, Rick. I know what you've been doing.
Hey,
shout out to my G.
Shout out to my buddies, to my G, to...
Inge, how do you think he could afford that new computer, huh?
Rick.
He blew me 7 times.
He has a blue job.
On Twitch.
He blew me. Wait, he blew you off, yeah, on stream.
Yeah.
On stream, live.
Live. Live blowy. Live blowy by chat.
Live blowy in 4K.
Dude, having sex with chat live.
You have it as a Twitch highlight, Benny John?
No, they took it down, unfortunately.
Wait, they took it down?
I don't know why.
This guy Eric is a handsome boy.
Thank you, laddie.
No problem.
We're getting absolutely hammered in here.
You got
it's
a
got
nice
fucking armor.
Wee wee as well.
It's got fucking armor, this man.
What even is this? Everyone is missing.
I'll fuck you up, laddie. I'll fuck you the fuck up.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, fuck.
Oh, he's dead. Puppy dead.
Hey, Coral, I think you have to be a bit more friendly, to be honest. Yeah.
In general?
Yeah, in general. I don't want to hear it anymore.
You don't want to hear me?
I don't want to say yes to that, but... Yeah.
Yeah.
yeah. Okay. I'll shut up.
It's like my friend, my teacher, like when we were kids, she was asking like, who did this? And he was like, I'm not gonna say any names or anything. And then he was like pointing at the person. It was so funny. And he was like so oblivious to what was funny as well. He was like, what?
What?
Which made it even funnier. This was kind of dumb at the time.
Yeah, I was always the first one out in class, mate.
Why is Inge laughing hysterically?
I don't know.
Mean.
I thought you said Minch, and I was like, what Minch? Oh, it was Minch, yeah?
Yeah, that didn't make anyone laugh.
I love Minch.
Little Minch back.
Yeah.
Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha, my ass.
Hey, Google. Tell me a joke.
My dick.
That's not a joke.
Wait, what? Hey, Google. Tell me a joke.
My life.
Absolute bane on because of weapon attack, possibly affecting some speed for the penalty to the top.
Why didn't the cheese want to get sliced? It had greater plans.
It wanted to be sliced.
That's pretty good.
That's not good at all.
Oh, a great turd. Yeah.
Are you streaming?
No, a great turd.
Yeah.
Just cheese grater.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay.
That is no bueno.
Greater plans.
We can't do this.
How do you call a noodle that's not real?
No, sorry.
How do you call a noodle that's not real?
What?
A noodle. Like a noodle. Soup or pasta.
Oh.
You call it an impasta.
Oh.
That's a funny one. Again.
Say it, cramp.
Modern solutions.
Bruh. That was awful.
Oh, fuck it, I'll do it anyway. You might get banned for this.
No worries, I don't think Twitch is watching.
Oh, okay, so Carl, this one is for
Tell
you.
Me
is...
No, wait. I actually got banned for hate speech for 2 weeks. Wait. I'm gonna just mute the stream and you can say it because I want to hear it.
What the fuck did I hear her say? Who isn't allowed in the class? The cheater, and then some fucking growl started, like a cheetah growl, like really loud. What the fuck?
What are you talking about?
I asked Google to tell me like a funny sentence.
Yeah.
And then she said something, and then in the end, like a cheetah started growling, like really fucking loud.
Oh my god. The fuck?
Okay. How do you drown a hipster?
Oh god.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Throw him in the mainstream.
Oh.
Call.
Okay, yeah, say it. I don't know. No, that one was fine. That one was fine.
Yeah,
big time. Oh, I've said so much worse. And I've only been banned once.
Only once. That was when he shot a person on stream, but now you're unbanned. I thought of something, Carl. Wait, what's your name? Carl? Nanaya? Yeah, Carl Lynn.
Yeah, that's me. Speaking.
When are you watching Tron with me?
How about Friday?
Friday?
How about Saturday then?
Saturday?
Saturday, I could do Sunday.
Sunday.
I could do Monday and also Tuesday, maybe Wednesday, maybe Thursday next week.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
You don't have anything planned, huh?
No.
Except
for Tron.
Employed.
Every single day until you join me.
Yeah, Friday doesn't work. Saturday could work before we
What are you doing on Friday? Watching Tron with someone else?
No, I'm playing some board games apparently with some university friends, but
Sheesh,
they're not really
the nerds.
Yeah, they're kind of nerdy, yeah.
I love board games though.
One plays D&D like really passionately, and she has blue hair and shit.
Oh, I love that. Oh, Lord. I love that.
She's one of those.
Dude, but it's always fun to mix it up.
No.
You know what I'm saying? Like
it's
a free for all. I'm using fast hands and toughness.
Oscar to bring a D20 to the fucking party.
A D20, like the Harbinger suppressor?
Yeah.
No. A D.
Man's damaged. He's damaged.
He's damaged. Bro.
You took that on fucking volley. Holy shit. Nice one.
Thank you. Well, what is the D20? I'm kind of curious.
It's a dice.
Wait,
with 20 sides.
It's just a dice with 20 sides, yeah. It's like a typical
D&D
dice.
Yeah,
it's a dicer?
Yeah.
Yeah, like a dice that you use like for Monopoly, you have 6 sides, you know? But like this one has 20 and you use it for D&D.
What was it called?
A D20.
As
in she knows what it means.
20.
Yeah. If you ask her bring your D20, she knows.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's gonna bring like a spank machine.
Yeah, probably. God.
She has a spank machine for sure. She has blue hair and she's into D&D. She has a spank machine. That's guaranteed.
Yeah, yeah.
She is kinky with it.
Yeah. Right about now. Oh, stereotypes, am I right?
Yeah, especially when they live up to it. Sure. That's what I love.
I love it.
The D20 Harbinger suppressor, bro.
She's got it.
Oh, baby, she's got it. No? Okay.
Oh, by the way, Rick.
Yeah?
I'm going with the car to the office tomorrow, so I can...
Drop me off. Nice. Yep. Love that.
Yeah, because I looked at the train times, but apparently this works on the way to Lely spell, so I have to go by car.
I bet. Hmm? Oh. I like that.
When are you doing your stream with your feet on camera?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Me, the streamer? Or.
Slash Carlin. Yeah, that's you, right?
Me, this, are you talking to me, the streamer, or someone else?
Nah, I'm talking to twitch.tv/CarlNin.
Alright, hold on, I'll put him through.
Okay.
Put him through.
Yo, this is Carlin speaking, yo, what's up?
Yeah, that's...
Hi, I'm just wondering, when are you turning your stream out with your feet?
That's gonna be your next stream, make sure to tune in, it's tomorrow, 5 p.m. Eastern Time.
Oh, I hate it when grandma goes on the mic.
Yeah?
Yeah.
She just took it and went at it?
Yeah. And I don't know which grandma, because...
just some old grandma, don't know which. Fuck.
Yeah.
I don't know which bitch took the mic.
On the mic?
Fuck. You can't escape. Fuck. He could.
And he just did.
And he just fucking did.
He just did.
I actually had that thought, like, a couple of days ago, that I should have, because I can hook my phone up as a cam.
Oh.
So I could have, like, a feed cam as I'm playing.
Yeah, that would be lovely.
Yeah.
Also, if you could upload it as a Twitch highlight so I can come back at it at a later, more convenient
time.
You
can come back at it?
Yeah. On the back of the phone I have while watching? Yes.
$2 and I'm in.
So, my thing is, right, when I go to do the deed by myself, I usually put the phone so, like, it reflects in the mirror and then I nut on the back of it.
I mean, sure, yeah.
So it reflects in the mirror so I nut. What?
Yeah, I like to see myself.
Like American Psycho.
That's what turns me on. So like, I also see the feet, you know, in the reflection, obviously, of the phone.
Yeah.
Get you, yeah.
I do the same, honestly. Course. I just didn't know what you. The main course. What the fuck?
Yeah, the main course is watching myself go through pain, suffering.
Honestly, all same.
Right.
Yeah.
Nice.
Any questions or no?
Plus one. No.
Oh no. Absolutely not.
Okay.
Well, what's there to ask about, you know?
Nothing really.
Yeah.
You guys really don't want to see what my microwave has seen, though.
It has seen some things.
My fucking microwave's the fucking score for life, man, let me tell ya.
Nice.
It's seen a lot of fucking things, let me tell ya.
See some proper things, yes. That microwave.
Yeah, microwave, innit?
Microwave's proper fucked up.
Yeah.
Proper fucked up in his wee little brain.
Yo, Rick.
Yeah.
This is really fun to watch.
Stop spamming emotes, Benson.
You're just a hater, man.
Just because you got gifted a sub doesn't mean you deserve it.
Yeah, well, I'm just selling my stuff to get some fucking gold.
Why are they on level 2?
Huh?
Why are they on level 2?
Because I started all over again.
Oh shit, alright.
I completed the game already.
Which level?
12.
The fuck, that's not 7.
It takes a while, actually.
Yeah, but why are there so few levels?
Because it's more impactful in that case.
Yeah, but where's my Path of Exile skill tree?
Wow, is there?
Well, it's in Path of Exile, buddy.
Yeah, I'm go. I need to get ready for tomorrow. I need to be up early and shit.
Maybe or actually, I need to fucking sleep.
In that case, I need to go too. Yeah. Nah, you got business to attend to. Yeah, I really need to go, guys. I really need to go.
Alright, bye, bitch. Bye, bitch.
Bye. Yeah, but seriously, though, I gotta go. Bye,
bye. Alright, buddy. Take care.
Bye.
Mm-hmm. Rick also went out?
Yeah.
No, he's back. He's back.
Hey, guys, I'm back. I forgot to fix the thing. Yeah, sure.
Gigs out of 76.
Sheesh, my man's downloading straight down. Straight
actually
down.
Faster than I thought.
Your thought.
Oh, really?
Thank yeah. you. Oh, thank you. That's so kind of you. Thanks.
I love the way you're breathing on the mic as you're saying it. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that's the way you said it. You were exhaling as you were talking. Oh, thank you. I love it when you say it. I hope.
And then it starts cracking.
Oh, thank you so much. I so love you. Oh. That's actually really nice of you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Ah, geez, thanks.
Hi there, Chris.
Oh, good morning, Chris. Hello there, Chris. No, I can't do the S.
But is your brother asleep?
No. He just typed in chat.
Your brother?
Yeah.
To you?
Yeah, I mean in the stream, so basically to me. No, not really.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you're still streaming. Oh.
I'm streaming the title screen right now.
What's his name anyway? Let me guess. Arvid.
That's a terrible guess. That's Eric. Yes!
With a K.
Yeah. Well, it's an easy guess.
Not with a C like his brother.
Nope. I'm the only exotic
one. He would
like
to see some more C's in the family.
Yes.
Yep. Okay.
It's true.
I'll make it happen.
You will?
Yeah.
Nice. Thank you.
Do you have a sister or what?
I don't, but we can make it happen.
Oh, okay. Yeah, all right.
What?
This just got so weird.
It did.
And I love it.
I love it too.
To be honest, I don't know why I'm still sitting here.
You don't?
No.
You don't have work tomorrow, let's be honest.
I really don't, to be honest.
You never had work.
No, especially not today.
No, especially not today. Especially not tomorrow. Yesterday. Especially not yesterday.
No.
Especially not this year. This year ain't your year for work. Nah.
No.
Just ain't it.
Nah, yeah. It ain't it.
What am I gonna play? What do you think?
FIFA.
The only FIFA I've had is FIFA 11. And I got it from my grandpa with the Xbox. And I played it once. I got one achievement.
Dude,
and it was...
fucking bitch.
It was one achievement and it was customize your character. I made a clown, a big old clown, and then I stopped playing.
Of course he did.
Because I had Viva Piñata.
Piñata.
Oh, that shit was goated. Let me tell you, buddy. Anyone in chat? All the millions in chat? I know it's going to tank Google, but please type Viva Piñata on Google. And you'll see what I'm talking about. This game is the greatest game of all time.
Basically. Okay.
Basically, it's the most fun I've had ever in my life. Which is sad, because I'll never, you know...
Experience I'll playing never FIFA Piñata for the first time ever again.
Sorry?
You're never going to experience playing FIFA Piñata for the first time in
no,
your life again.
No, true. No, this is not the right game. Fuck. It's FIFA Piñata Racing. Yeah, it's this one. This is the one.
What is the one?
is Viva Pinata Party Animals on Xbox 360.
Xbox.
That's the game I played.
Wait, Matt gave you one gifted?
Yeah, I did.
Wow.
It did, actually. How do you know?
Lout, Gatherer, and Headline Chaser.
That's me. Speaking. What do you want? What do you want, buddy?
Well, when are we going to play Fortnite together? I'm going to teach you how to crank 90s.
Ooh, how about never in my life?
Oh, God. I just got violated.
That idea was a violation.
Personally, I would not have it. Yeah, I'm actually going to go now.
No, you're not.
I'm
going
to go to bed.
No.
I am. Waking up at 6:45.
Funny thing is, you're not. You're not going.
You're staying.
And yes, so am I, because we're going to play GTA. Oh, just got it downloaded.
Actually, okay, I'm loading it up right now.
I'm hopping in the car.
Casino.
I'm hopping in my Toyota Prius motherfucking Mercedes 360 motherfucker.
Dude, you're not even a real G.
What do you mean?
You said Toyota Prius instead of the actual name of the Toyota Prius in GTA 5. You don't know the name?
I do.
What's the GTA name for it?
In GTA?
Yeah, yeah.
It's the Dilettante.
Huh?
The Dilettante.
Dilettante?
Yeah.
Okay, you looked it up.
No, it's chattin Dilettante.
You looked it up, bro.
I didn't.
Dude.
What do you mean I did? I didn't. How could
okay,
I look it up?
What car was the best one to drift with in GTA 5?
The best one to drift in GTA 5 online?
Yeah, yeah.
I can give you a top 10 if you want.
No. Give the first one.
Like the
one that comes with the game.
My personal option would be the Dubachi, the Rapid GT.
Nope.
Not?
Nope.
What about the Bravado Banshee?
No.
The Gauntlet?
Banshee was actually pretty good, to be honest, but no. Not the Gauntlet either. I don't know what that is, actually.
The Bravado Redwood Gauntlet. It's like a racing car. The Benefactor?
No.
What about the Benefactor?
That was also a pretty good one, but no.
The Willard?
No.
The Schuster? Fusillade?
No.
The Vapid Imperator?
No, what the fuck?
It's not this one. It's the Classic Drift Yosemite.
No.
Vulcar Nebula Turbo? Oh, it's this one.
What the hell are these names?
It's the Karin Fudo.
Yeah. There you go.
It looks like it, too.
Oh, yeah.
It's the number 10 at the top 10 list.
Wow. Yeah, because it's old.
Yeah,
it's slow.
Best bang for their buck. Strong drifting capabilities. But
I love banging for bucks.
I love banging for bucks. Prostitution.
Stream, it's been a pleasure. I'm leaving you to my co-host, Carlnin. Handing you over right now, viewers. It's been a pleasure. And I'll see you fucking later.
You heard it here first, folks. Party Pooper live.
Yep.
He has to sleep, apparently. Who does? Yep. Oh, Didrik's leaving. Put on the fucking party music. Hold on.
You don't have to be so rude about it, Carl.
What were you saying? Are you gonna leave?
Yeah, stream. I'm leaving. I gotta go to bed.
Didrik is leaving. Such a shame. Such a shame you're leaving, buddy. Are you leaving? Are you really leaving?
Yeah, I'm leaving
right now. No way, man. You're leaving.
Yeah. And I really don't feel like partying or anything like that. I just want to chill. I just want to have some Netflix and chill.
That's so bad. I'm going to miss you, buddy.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna go put on my Boston hoodie as well while I sleep.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, you should.
Yeah. So that's what I'm doing.
Oh, all right, buddy.
Dude, you still don't have sheets on your bed. I'm disgusted.
What do you mean? I'm doing the laundry.
Dude.
Like, what?
Oh my god, you're nasty, bro.
Yeah, I'm nasty for not having sheets. Yeah, I still haven't gotten sheets.
How come, like, every time I've been at your place or I check your stream, you don't have sheets on?
How many times have you checked my fucking stream? Once.
What do you mean, once?
You've checked it once.
How many times have I been writing to you?
You've been at my place once also.
No, I've been there twice.
Didn't I have sheets on?
No.
Neither
when
of the
I
times.
I was sitting in your room gaming on your rig, you did not have sheets on.
I didn't. Well, I maybe did the laundry then as well. I must have. Do you think I sleep without sheets? You really think I sleep without sheets?
So, on average, like, how many times a month or, like,
zero. None. Zilch. Zilch. None.
Zilch?
Zilch, buddy. Zilch.
Zero?
Zero. Zero.
Oh, a month?
Zero years. Zero in a lifetime.
Okay. All right.
What was
you're
the question?
Answer for that. What did you say?
What was the question?
How many times a month you wash your sheets?
Oh. Oh, a couple of times. Maybe four a month.
Nah. Once a week? My guy is making shit up right now.
I'm not.
Once a week?
Yeah.
Nah.
Never go more than 2 weeks, honestly.
Nah, that is the limit, though, for me. 2 weeks, yeah. But I don't do it every week.
The limit which way?
Huh?
Is that the most often or the least often you do it? Like,
once
every 2 weeks?
That's the most it can go. Like, you don't let it go past 2 weeks before or without washing it, you know?
Yeah.
But that's the sheets, though, because I feel like the cover, like the påslakan.
Yeah.
You don't have to wash that as often, in my opinion.
Mm.
Or it depends if you jerk off in bed, but I don't really jerk off in bed.
Well, I do it 3 times a day, so, I mean, okay. I got to do it once a week.
Do you create, like, a tent?
Yeah. I have these little, I have these little sticks that I put up. To hold
all
it up.
Around your very
private area.
And
I have
area.
A little lantern also, like, to hang my lantern at the top.
Okay. That's pretty nice.
It is.
What do your Tinder, like, girls say about that?
They like it, usually, because they can relate.
Okay. So they do the same thing with their PP?
Yep.
But inverted?
Yeah, unless they're Thai, yeah.
Okay. Unless they're Thai? What, you mean, like, T-H-A-I?
Yeah.
Oh, so they don't... Oh, okay, now I get the joke.
Yep.
Unless they're Thai. Alright.
Quote of the day.
And on that bombshell, it's time to end. Good night, everybody.
Good night, Didrik. Have a good one, alright?
Yeah.
Take care, buddy. He left. It's just us. Why did I get absolutely violated for not having bed sheets on? It's like come on. Like what? Me? For doing the laundry? Actually? Come on. Why? Ay, ay, ay. Alright, what should I play? Or should I just end the stream? End the stream? Fuck off, chat. Is this the same?
Wait.
Ooh, I'm debating in my head if I should play something or not. Oh shit, I have to do the laundry still. It's midnight. Fuck, I have to do the laundry. Fuck, what did I think of it before? I didn't put a timer on, I didn't. I thought it was done, but I do have to do one more thing with the laundry. The bed sheets. They are washed but not dried. I need to put the bed sheets in the dryer thinger and do the little thinger. Straight from a page of your favorite author, and the weather's so breezy. Yeah, I need to do it right now. Always be this easy. She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Dang, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than a Nazi. All I know, you love to show. Alright, I'll be back. I will be back. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna just quit the stream or actually play something when I'm back. So if you're on the edge, if you're on the fence, not sure if you wanna tune in or not, just pop off. Do my favor and pop off. So I don't have to think about it. Right? Watch someone else. Alright? Actually, don't stick around, because I'm going to end the stream. So you don't even have to choose. I'm ending the stream right now. Bye.